would cherish me. Grandma cherished me no longer than anyone I will ever know. I'm telling you, it was ours. Not necessarily because of the food, though. She cherished the opportunity to be with you, listen to you, and love you. And she did that so very well. One specific trip that stands out to me was when we would gather into Grandma and Grandpa's RV and camp at Cannon Beach. There, I faintly remember her whipping up endless cups of hot chocolate loaded with overflowing marshmallows, then running in the sand, building castles, and flying kites with Grandpa. Well, she watched and cherished the moment and the memories we were created. Grandma commonly hosted really large family holidays and gatherings. I know I can speak on behalf of Cousin Travis, JR, Jacob, Nick, and Casey. They're playing backyard football or riding bikes around the trails near their house in the rain. As a childhood highlight. While Grandma may not have cherished the muddy footprints, I do know she cherished the smiles and the laughter coming from each of us. I suspect that while the boys were up to some mischief occurring outside with much more elegant, proper, and mature granddaughters like Danielle, Tennille, Sherry, Laura, Dawn, and Crystal were often inside helping Grandma bake Christmas trees or Thanksgiving dishes in the kitchen, or more commonly perfecting one another's care. Grandma was beautiful beyond words, and I'm sure she cherished moments like these with each granddaughter. As obvious as it has been to feel how much Grandma cherished each one of us, grandchildren, there has never been anything more clear to me than enough. And the amount Grandma cherished Grandpa, as each and everyone in this room cherishes you, Grandpa. While I've never seen you cope in society, I've seen you cope in a couple, Grandma and Grandpa. This just means love to me. It's like a perpetual first kiss love, an endless summer love, and a lifelong honeymoon love. Their love has been so pure and so natural that each of us can feel its power by being in the same room. Watching Grandma look at Grandpa has been like bearing witness to a world of love that we all want for ourselves. I partially blame their perfect love on the extended wait to the altar that some of us grandsons have placed upon our parents. I'm sorry it took me 34 years to find my version of Grandma. But I know that Grandma knows I have. And Grandpa, I am honored to model your and Grandma's love forever. One of my wife's favorite moments, and all of ours, I'm sure, at each family gathering, was when she saw Grandma and Grandpa holding hands. It really was one of the greatest moments, beautiful moments to see. My mom's favorite saying is making memories. Seeing Grandma and Grandpa hold hands and express their graceful love will be my greatest and most lasting memory of them. If you have ever eaten with our entire